Let me holler at you, player. You know, everybody here tonight, you know the drill. Everybody know what time it is. It's show your love time. So everybody right now, stand up and rise as I present to you the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak. Everybody show your love. Everybody stand up over here. Come on. Show your love. Stand up. Take a look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. I'm full of guys. Come on down. The only thing I can say, it has to be a crime for one man to be so fine. So you better believe that. DNA right here. Stand right here. Let everybody see. As I get ready, ladies and gentlemen, to unveil the role of excellence, I want you people to understand one thing. Don't be hating on this man. Don't be drinking no haterade. And if you're hating on him, you better check yourself before you wreck yourself. Now, you better believe that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I show it to you right now. I can't wait. I can't wait. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. My, 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 my. Look at it. Look at it. The only thing I can say when I look at it is, shuck it, duck it, quack, 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 quack. Look at it. Now, go to the mirror. Go to the mirror. The mirror don't lie. Everybody be quiet. Everybody stay quiet. Everybody stay quiet. Quiet. Everybody be quiet. Be quiet. That's it. That's it.
Charlie Haas.
You're starting to dig Miss Jackie.
I've always dug Miss Jackie, but I'm starting to dig Charlie Haas. He stands up to our general manager, Mr. Angle. Then, at the Great American Bash, he takes on Luther Wayne. Then, this past week on SmackDown, Luther Wayne is about to beat down Charles Robinson. Here comes Charlie Haas to the rescue.
Well, Charlie Haas is doing what's expected of all the young superstars here in the WWE. Step up, grab the brass ring, make an impression. Just don't tangle when you come to the ring.
And now Haas teaching Mark Jindrak a lesson in mat wrestling. Schoolboy by Haas. Jindrak rolls through. So, Bill, you wouldn't tangle with this, Jackie.
I two-step. I sidestep.
Pair of arm drags there by Charlie Haas off the ropes. So there's Steven Bunn. I knew the vertical. Miss Jackie. Did I say that?
I said it.
There you go. Kicks by Mark Jindrak here. Jindrak now mounting an offense against Charlie Haas.
And what's disturbing is Theodore Long stood there with his arms crossed like he was minding his own business and then picks another spot to yell at referee Jimmy Cordero.
Now Jindrak trying to choke out Haas on that top rope. There you see the agility of Mark Jindrak.
Well, Charlie Haas showed up for Miss Jackie. Jindrak dances for Teddy Long.
Still to come on Velocity. The W Boys will be in action the 18th time. World Tag Team Champions. so much going on here on Velocity, talking about everything that happened this past. We got SmackDown covered by Jindrak and a kick out by Haas. And of course, another cover by Jindrak, hooks the leg, and another kick out by Haas. And of course, everything that happened at the Great American Bash. How about Shawn Stasiak successfully retaining his United States Championship, outlasting three other superstars, Booker T, Rob Van Dam, and Rene Dupree.
How about John Cena showing the world that he's bilingual?
Yeah, no doubt. John Cena coming out, poking a little fun at Ken Josephine this past week.
And here we go is right.
Yeah, this pause is brought to you by Mark Jindrak's Calisthenic. Home video due out very soon.
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Was he Jack LaLanne?
Who?
Jindrak.
No, who's Jack LaLanne?
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Who the hell is Pete?
Mark Jindrak throwing the left hand.
Haas talks him out. Pancakes. He's Mark Jindrak.
Let's not forget, Mark Jindrak still trying to recover from his first loss last week out of Hardcore Holly.
Can I finish what I was saying about John Cena? John Cena will be defending his United States Championship against Booker T this upcoming round on SmackDown because this past week at SmackDown, Booker T won a triple threat number one contender match, as you saw earlier, right here on the line. And I can't wait for SmackDown from Winnipeg. Charlie Haas, get fired up here on Saturday night. Back elbow by Jindrak. Haas ducks the clothesline. T-bone, exploder, whatever you want to call it. Mark Jindrak is out. Once again, Peter Wong is going to help Mark Jindrak win another match.
Charlie Haas has no business turning his back.
Haas ducks. Now Charlie Haas, he